Well, that's it for us today. We'll be back next week, of course, but we end our broadcast today by remembering the 20 Sandy Hook elementary school children and the 6 teachers who were killed in the shootings in Newtown, Connecticut, just 1 year ago.